Let's just go to our second to last job.
And yes, the rest of our gang members are still watching us, but won't be seen. Now to get this job started. Welcome to Publix. How may we help you?
We're not here to get anything. We're here to join your gang right now. And yes, we're still going to watch the wanted employees we're watching still.
Okay. Go and stand somewhere. Welcome to Publix. How may we help you?
I would like to have some fruits, please.
We're sorry, but we do not have fruits left.
No, it's not. I can see some in the kitchen.
It's just car oil. Get out of here right now.
That's it. I'm going to a different market instead. I hope I'll never have to see you ever again. Nope. I'm out of here because I'm not getting assaulted next. Oh crap. We can't believe another customer noticed us. Oh crap, we're going to lose it if the next one does the same. Anyways, moving on.
That's right, you crappy Jaguar version of me. Get lost.
Welcome to Publix. How may we help you?
Hey. Were you the ones who was rude to my brother?
No. Those were our seven imposters who were rude to them.
Shut the fuck up with your lying. I know it was you, because he told me everything. I'm going to a different place instead. I hope I'll never see you again after you were rude to my brother.
Oh, be quiet, you fucking bitch. No one cares about your stupid brother.
I'm out of here because I'm the evil version of Kettis Bowser. So this means I'm not actually a troublemaker at all, so I'm leaving this place now.
You know what? We're not even going to say it. Instead, we're going to move on and pretend he was not here. Moving on.
Even Dark Pugger has a fucking classic clone. You know what? That's it. She's so next to get assaulted by us if we ever see her again. Anyways, moving on.
Welcome.
No. You guys have caused trouble to US in the past. You're also not going anywhere this time. Tornado Sid Chang, you mentioned about everything we did in the past back at In-N-Out Burger. Starlight Glimmer's father, and Rarity Inc. Sweetie Belle's parents, you attacked us and our friends at numerous places all, because of what we did to your daughters. As forward people who'd caused Jake and Charmy beat trouble, they told us about everything you did to them. And Tornado Lincoln Loud, you're trying to hunt us down all, because of what we did to Tornado Lisa. And Dorian, you caused Vili so much trouble in multiple users' videos. And to the robot guy and the five of you, we weren't going to detail, because we know what you did. And now, it's time to teach you all a lesson here and now.
Wait. Me and my gang members, except for the ones who don't want to be a part of this, are going to help kick the shit out of them too, because of what they did.
Wait. We also want to help, because of what they did to some of our favorite employees. And yes, we're also some of the troublemakers who helped kick the crap out of Buddy's Stotch and Monocle's Pizza. And don't worry. Every single Paper Mario enemy and bosses from all six Paper Mario games, even though the ones who are a part of General Guy's gang are here, except for Francis from Super Paper Mario, are here to help out as well. Francis from Super Paper Mario doesn't want to be a part of assaults before getting jobs.
Okay. But before we teach them a lesson, we're going to do this.
Now, Judgment Day has come for all of you. Now everyone in here, let's get them.
Thank you. fucking hero.
And now, for the Super Mega Ultimate Finishing Blow in history.